was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Well, what?
A game of Gwent. How about it?
Did I lack me heart or not?
Clumsy sot. Rain or shine, here to serve.
Just don't go past.
Clumsy sot. Rain or shine, here to serve. Clumsy sot.
You're back.
Farewell.
You're back.
Smithing. Pretty tiring job. Need a break, maybe? Relax a bit? Play a game or two of Gwent?
Maybe there'll be a rainbow.
From the outside.
Intruder detected. Cease your intrusion. Leave at once. Failure to leave when summoned. Intruder neutralization.
Let's dance.
Over here.
Golem probably greeted them too. Golem probably greeted them too.
Over here.
Golem probably greeted them too. Golem probably greeted them too.
Over here.
Finally, someone's come to free me. And a famous witcher at that. Thank the gods. I'm damned lucky you happen to be in Kavir. Was it King Tancred who sent you, or the Society of Magic?
Neither, and we're not in Kavir. We're in Skellige. Local folk hired me. See, your towers brought a massive storm to their island.
We're in Skellige? So we've teleported? Oh, this is much worse than I thought.
Let me guess. You lost control of the golem. Imprisoned you here, then attacked me.
My, no, that's not it at all. The golems are but one of the tower's defenses, part of its defensive regulatory magicon.
What?
A defensive system, magic, ensuring only the tower's owner will use it. When it detects an intruder, it locks down all the rooms, denies access.
And since neither of us is the tower's owner, the golem attacked me, and you're stuck behind bars. How do we evade its other charming features?
We must deactivate the defensive regulatory magicon. The tower's prior owner wrote a treatise about removing such defenses. Gottfried's Omni-Opening Grimoire. There must be a copy in the tower. Find it, please. With it in hand, I can try to circumvent the security measures, send you home and take the tower back to Kavir.
You clearly know who I am. I don't even know your name.
Sego Bunce, mage and sorcerer in residence at the court of Pontvanis. This tower was to be my new home. Bought it at an auction, you see.
A tower at an auction?
It belonged to Gottfried Stamfeld, a mage of some renown. When he passed on, his heirs auctioned the edifice off. They were all wary, repulsed. None dared see what Uncle Godfrey kept in his colored jars. If it was their contents that had stripped him of his sense of smell and taken his left eye, they put the tower on the block, along with all it contained. The price was unbeatable. I couldn't resist.
Seen my share of wonders, but a tower that teleports itself? That's something new.
This defensive regulatory magicon. I tried to access it. Must have heard. Initiated some evacuation sequence. That opened the portal and jettisoned us through to Skellige. This, in turn, naturally generated electromagnetic disturbances. Hence the storm.
Storm I promised to dispel.
Then you must find Gottfried's Omni-Opening Grimoire.
The corpses over there. Folk from the village nearby, right?
They came in a few days past. I was surprised to see their garb. But it just never entered my mind we might be in Skellige. There were just a few, led by a druid. The tower warned them. They failed to heed.
Folk on Ann Skellig usually laugh in the face of warnings. If the tower had asked nicely, then offered them a horn of mead, they might have left then. Right. Time to get out of here and send this tower home. Where do I look for Gottfried's treaties? Any ideas?
The library might be a logical place to start. The key should be in the laboratory.
Where's that?
As you enter the room opposite, you'll see the laboratory to your left. The library straight ahead. But remember, you're an intruder. The tower is certain to want to stop you, make things difficult at the least.
We'll see who breaks first.
I should cast the spell. Try to smash that barrier. Was by you.